On May 31st, 2018, along with many other rail fans, I found myself trackside along Norfolk Southern for what some were calling a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, with Union Pacific's executive train heading east from Council Bluffs, Iowa to Croxton, New Jersey, before running to Hariman, New York, the namesake city of Edward Henry Hariman, who became the chairman of the executive committee for Union Pacific Railroad in May of 1898, 120 years to the date of today's excursion. Today's excursion was extra special as Union Pacific Power was able to lead the entire journey across Norfolk Southern. I set up at Wyomissing Junction on Norfolk Southern's Harrisburg line for the afternoon as I awaited the arrival of Union Pacific's executive train. The first of four trains to make an appearance would be Intermodal Train 20K with a pair of AC44C6Ms as power. Later, Autorack Train 18N glides eastbound with SD70M 2582 leading a dash 9. Once 18N got clear of the junction, Manifest Train 15T, bound for Birmingham, Alabama, got the signal to head west, still near the start of its journey, which began in Allentown, Pennsylvania. Later, a hotshot intermodal train 212 from Atlanta, Georgia makes its way east with a trio of Dash 9s on its way to Crockston.
Thank you.
Just before 5 o'clock, the Union Pacific Executive Train, operating under Norfolk Southern symbol 066, led by UP 1943, the spirit of the Union Pacific, makes its way east. Make a run through Reading Yard before continuing east, which is where I'd get them again before catching them again at CP Belt. Being a once-in-a-lifetime event, I couldn't pass on the opportunity to catch the move on Sunday, June 3rd, where I'd catch them departing Croxton Yard on their way to Hariman.